44. So that when they ask, write first 5 multiples of means, you should be writing that it was still 5. That's all. Next, 12. 12 ones are 12. 12 twos are 24. 12 threes are 36. 12 fours are 48. Next, 13. 13 ones are 13. 13 twos are 26. 13 threes are 39. 13 fours are 52. Next comes 14. 14 ones are 14. 14 twos are 28. 14 threes are 42. 14 fours are 56. When you are in your textbook, there is 50 that you should divide yourself in your classroom. Okay? Same thing. 15 ones are 50, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are same thing you will be doing with your next 50 tables. Next question is 7 a factor of 231? Yes, is your answer. How? How did I write this? See, when I take 231, okay, I do it your division method, then you will understand whether it is a factor or not. When I divide, the remainder I should get is 0. See, 231. Which table there was? 7. So I divide by 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21. Right? Next, 3 minus 1 is 2. Now I bring down 1. 7 threes are 21. So you got remainder 0. So yes, 7 is a factor of 231. Next question is 8 a factor of 6144? Yes, is your answer. Same method. Now I divide 6144. By 8. See, 8 5s are 40, 8 6s are 48, 8 7s are 56. Because it will become 8 8s are 64. You should take always lesser to that. So from 1, you can't take out 6, so I borrow here and this becomes 5. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You open 5 fingers. Now we bring down 4. So 8 6s are 48. Again, I borrow 14 and this becomes 4. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. I remainder is 6 and I bring down 4. Then 8, 8 is 64. Did you get the remainder as 0? So, is 8 a factor of this number? Yes, it is a factor. Next, write the smallest factor of any number. 1. 1 is the factor of 1. 1 is the smallest factor. When you take, I showed you last class, no? See here, when you start, your number starts from 1. So 1 is only the smallest factor. Which is the smallest multiple of a number? So whatever number you are multiplying, that number itself is the smallest number. So the number itself is the answer. Now here, so I think you see here, you have no doubt. First, you have taken the multiplication from first to 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. When asked 5, you have to do 4. 11 5s are, 12 5s are, 13 5s are, and 14 5s are. Next, you have asked whether it is a factor or not. You have to verify it and say whether it is yes or no. So, I have verified you by showing with your division method. Because you get confusion with your LCM method, so I have shown you with your division method. Next, it goes, your smallest factor is 1, and whatever number you multiply, the number itself will be the smallest number. Next, I move on to find the first 3 common multiples of. See, what means when you take this number, that number should be multiplied by this number itself. So, it has to go by 3 also, 4 also. So, what is the number here? 3 4s are 12. Let me take 12. 12 is multiplied by 3 also. 3 4s are 12, 4 3s are 12. Next, 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24. 12 ones are 12, 12 twos are 24, 12 threes are 36. So these numbers, whatever I have taken the first 3 common multiples, that is multiplied by these 2 numbers also. See, 33 is 36. From 3, 38 times it will go 36. And 4 times is 36. Same thing here. 3 and 6. I type 6. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. So this it is multiplied by 6. How will you find 3? 3 twos are 6. 3 fours are 12. 3 six are 18. So it is multiplied by 3 also. Next, 2 and 4, I take 4. 4 twos are 8. 4 threes are 12. Here, this is already multiplied by 4. Flip it. From 2, I will check. 2 twos are 4, it is going. Next, 2 fours are 8, it is going. Next, 2 six are 12 also, it is going. Now, 6 and 12, I give 12. 12 ones are 12. 12 twos are 24. 12 threes are 36. This is already, it is there at 12. I'll check with 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 fours are 24. 6 six are 36. So it is also multiplied by 6. Next, 5 and 10. I take 10. 10, 20, 30. 5 twos are 10. 5 fours are 20. 5 six are 30. Again, 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30. So, these numbers are the first three common multiples. When they are 4, same, increase the tables. 12 fours are, 6 fours are, 4 fours are, 12 fours are, 10 fours are. So, it will be going like that. Okay, fine. So, let me stop still here. Next class, I will be going with your next one. Thank you.